Now there's two sides of the sled. Now with your glue, both the front and the back piece. You apply the glue on both sides. Now you're going to have to add substantial weight on both sides. Until the glue is fully dried. Now why that glue is setting and setting up for the front and the back piece, we're going to work on the bottom. Now the sides, the wood is setting, right? The glue settings on each side of the front and back, it's going to take time to set. So while you're in the process of that, the bottom's already cut out. Right now all I'm waiting for is drying time for the glue. Once that sets, it'll be a definite hold for either side of the sled. In the next video, I'll be teaching the process of applying the bottom.